trying to get your name out there in the industry. It would be big if he could win this one. Catanzaro, he just got the look, man. That Travis Pastrana 2001 look. We mentioned the gear and bike, but you're even saying the riding style. It's almost like he's impersonating Pastrana as he rides.
Well, he said he studied it, and you can tell. Here we go.